done. Congratulations once again. It's turned out to be a rather splendid Brands Hatch for you, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's been brilliant. Brands Hatch, couldn't ask for more. We've got all the three of these this weekend, so it's been brilliant.
Just talk me through that last race, because the start was red flagged because you had to change tyres. It's slippy, it's wet, it's getting dark.
Yeah, when we went out on the restart, I started third, just got a good launch, controlled the wheel spin. We were looking to fight with Deacon a bit, but we just didn't make it happen. And in the end, we weren't really quick enough to fight for the lead. We managed to hold on in the end, and yeah, we got second, which is not too bad.
We saw a couple of drivers pushing a little bit harder and finding that the conditions really slippery and ended up in the gravel. Were you very conscious of how far you could push, where the edge was?
Yeah, when you're in second, you don't really want to bin it, do you? And when you've got nothing to gain from in front, it's just like, keep it safe, bring it home.
That's where racecraft comes in. That's where knowing how far you can push makes the difference.
Yeah, it's my first time around here. So I was like, first lap, oh, where do I break?
On that basis, you've done extremely well. What next for you, Leo?
Maybe our season is still up in the air at the moment. I'd love to come back here. It's a brilliant championship. We're looking pretty good form for next year at the moment. So
absolutely. Well, good luck for whatever comes in the future. If we see you next year, it'll be a pleasure to catch up with you.
I'll have to see you next year if I'm here. Absolutely.